This video will show you how to save and export presets in Premiere Pro. Start by selecting the layer with the effects you want to save. Go to the Effect Controls panel. If you don't see yours open, then open Window from the top and enable Effect Controls. Next, select the effect you want to save. You can select multiple by holding Control on Windows or Command on a Mac. Right-click and choose to Save Preset. Name your preset. Choose a type. Scale will adjust the keyframes based on the size of the clip the preset is placed on. Anchor to Endpoint will maintain the keyframe distance, with the gap between the start of the clip and the first keyframe being the same. Anchor to Endpoint will maintain the keyframe distance, with the gap between the last keyframe and the end of the clip being kept the same. Add a description if you want, however, this isn't necessary. Click OK. Head to the Effects panel. You can enable this window from the Window menu at the top. Expand the Presets folder. You will see your preset at the top of the list. If you are looking to export multiple effects, then it is best to create a preset bin. Click on the burger icon and choose New Presets Bin. Name the bin and click Enter on your keyboard to confirm. Drag all of the presets you want to export into the bin. This is also a good way to organize your presets. Right-click on either a preset bin or a single preset you want to save. Choose Export Presets. Navigate to the folder you want to save the presets to. Give the file a name and save. Your Adobe Premiere Pro presets will now be saved and exported.